Good morning, Leonore. I'm John.
And I'm Cassidy. Today is Wednesday, November 8th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a seat and here's the news.
Science fair season is almost here. There will be an open house at the ESSL on Wednesday, November 15th from 4:30 to 6:30. Be sure to stop by and learn more about the competing at the county level. County registration opens January 2nd to March 4th. Visit the link below for more information.
Leonore's fall play, The Giver, opens Thursday, November 16th. And now for sports related news.
Girls varsity soccer won 3A West Region Championship against Westminster last night 3-0, with Haley Barr scoring 2 goals, Julia Zeller scoring 1 goal, and Fiona Rowan assisting all 3. The team will now be playing in the state semifinals this Saturday at home. Keep up the amazing work, Lancers.
Don't forget, the boys and girls indoor track meeting is today in Coach Eckerd's room A136 from 2:15 to 2:45.
There will be a swimming and diving team information meeting for all interested students and their parents or guardians this Thursday at 6 p.m. in the LHS Media Center.
That's all we have for you today, Leonore. To replay this video or watch previous announcements, visit youtube.com/LHS Lancer Media.
Until next time, have a wonky Wednesday.